Respected sir and madam, a present good morning to one and all. My name is Vaishnavi. I am pursuing 10th standard at Lokshit Tutorial. Today, I am telling one wonderful seminar in front of great people like you. My seminar subject is biology and my seminar topic is natural resources. Do you know what is meant by natural resources? Yes, of course. Natural resources is nothing but anything in natural we will use that. Example of natural resources is air, water, minerals and etc. First of all, I will tell about percolation tanks. Do you know friends what is meant by percolation tanks? Yes, of course. Percolation tanks is nothing but the structure of earthworm. We will present that recharging by ground by percolation will be present is called percolation tanks. Water for all. In our earth, 97% of water is saline water. 2.5% to 2.7% is ground water and fresh water. 0.7 to 0.8% is frozen water. Frozen water is nothing but snow. 1.75 to 2% is ground water. 0.01% is lands like swamps, etc. Next, first I will tell about broadbed furrow. This is the picture of broadbed furrow. Next, I will tell about planting in farming plants. This is the picture very useful for planting of Glyceridia. Glyceridia is nothing but Kharjuram in Telugu. Next, ICRISAT. ICRISAT is nothing but International Crop Research for Semi-Arid Tropics. ICRISAT is located at Pochampuru at Hyderabad in Telangana. The second branch is Sikindrabad at Hyderabad. Next, Jatropha seeds. This is the pictures of Jatropha seeds. Jatropha seeds is nothing but soil fuels and biofuels. Next, sustainable development. Do you know what is meant by sustainable development? Yes, of course. Sustainable development is nothing but for our future ensure by our eco-friendly is called sustainable development. This is the Sriram Sagar project picture. Sriram Sagar project is nothing but Pochampadu project. It is located in Nizamabad at Hyderabad. Next, it is a picture of contour field burning. It will be present at agriculture for it is useful for farmers. Next, there are two types of irrigations, drip irrigation and micro irrigation. Drip irrigation is the best example of micro irrigation. Micro irrigation is useful for farmers. It will be very useful for crops. The examples of micro irrigation is drip irrigation, sprinklers, etc. Next, fossil fuels. Do you know friends, what is fossil fuels? Yes, of course. Fossil fuels is nothing but it is the best examples of non-renewable resource. It is the examples of fossil fuels is petroleum, coal and etc. Soil. Soil is the one detailed production. The examples of consumption in our soil is animal conservation, plant conservation and deserve for soil conservation is there. Next, IUCN, International Union for Conservation of Nature. International Union for Conservation of Nature is started in 1898. the first started IUCN. This is the picture of tree plantation on wasteland. Four are, there are four types. Reduce, reuse, recycle, recover. Reduce, it will be used for save water by using electricity. Examples, light and fans, etc. These are called reduce. Reuse, reuse means it will be used again and again. Is called reuse. The examples of reuse is some cups, plastic, etc. Recycle, it is an important one. It is useful for any time. Examples of plastic, oils, cloths and some inventions is called recycle. Recover, it is the environment one for soil production is known as recover. This is the picture of sustainable development. Renewable resource. It is used for using again and again. Is known as renewable resource. The examples of renewable resource is air and water. Non-renewable resource. Cannot be used again and again is called non-renewable resource. Examples of non-renewable resource is fossil fuels. It is the best example. It is used for only coal and petroleum. Thanking you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Stay home, stay safe.